Well, I had an accident over Christmas, actually. I had a skiing accident, and I had to think, you know, not what you want, knowing you're coming to the Golden Globes on the 7th of January. So on the 26th of December, my face was entirely smashed up. And I thought, I need to...
Protect it.
I need to do something. Actually, it's healed, but I kind of fell in love with the
look. I'm like looking, I'm like, I don't see any bruising.